But why is this guy so laggy right now? Yo, Defiant Zero, how you doing, bro? Victory stream, yeah, this is the late victory stream, even though I won a tournament like 3-4 days ago, but today we are, it's the first stream after that. That match is really painful, I know, right? Like, it's very, very painful, bro. See that with punish? Do you see that with punish, bro? See that with punish? Yeah, better late than never. Better late than never. Absolutely. Absolutely, I agree. GG's. I don't think we're getting any points from this. Play on 250 ping. Yeah, 250 ping is really trash. Are we getting anything from this? One MR at least? I'll play against him. You know what? One MR. Why does it sweep so much? Why does he sweep so much, bro? Like, that's weird. Like, I'm in front of his face and he just sweeps. It won't be exciting to watch a gold player versus a master player. It is not exciting, but again, we can do it. It's not like it's okay. For a viewer, it's not exciting. But for him, it will be exciting, right? For him, it will be exciting. And I don't really mind playing against anybody. I have to keep up with it. The different playstyle between 1400 and 1900, bro, is big difference. Absolute big difference, night and day. It's like a different rank. This is not looking good. I wanted to keep that meter for the next round, man. No! I pressed medium punch! I pressed medium punch over there! Fuck! Got a counter hit! GG is fine, right? But back to your question column, like the difference between 1400 MR and 1900 MR, like it's night and day. It's like 1900, 1800, 1700, even 1600. That is true master, in my opinion. That is true master. It's below 1500 MR or 1550 and less. To me, that's just a name master. You're just master by name. But when we'll try to compare, you know, the higher level MR and the lower level MR masters, not comparable. But even like the matches are like completely like, you know, one-sided. When you see those matches, they're completely one-sided. But when you watch somebody who's like 1600 MR versus somebody who's like 1800 MR, there might be some kind of like, you know, some competition here and there. There might be a slight competition here and there. So it's actually very interesting to see, like, the numbers, I've never seen such clear numbers before in a game. Like, even before, like, a Street Fighter 5, you would have, like, people who are Ultra Diamond, they're quite good. People who are Master, they're quite good, they're comparable, right? But here, Like, you can tell the difference. The difference is massive. What am I doing, bro? Why did I drop that combo, bro? Why the hell did I drop? I deliberately stopped that combo. I don't know what I was thinking about.
Round. Fight.
Ooh, man. So I almost lost that one, bro. The first round was a mess. Thankfully, I managed to, like, you know, get my shit together. We're probably gonna face Fandroid Koma right now. Oh, we're getting with the lilies. Who's this lily? Who is this lily right now? Flashback. Flash Bash? I haven't played with this guy ever before. First time ever playing against this guy. Jump. What a comeback! Oh man! Holy shit, bro! Two points for that? I'm not playing. 2 points for that? I'm not playing. I need some water after this. 2 points for that stress? Hell no! No rematch.